Today, I'll be showing you how to solve a 3x3 sliding tiles puzzle with a star search algorithm and how it can be used to solve sliding tiles puzzles using its pathfinding properties. Sam Lloyd, an American chess player and puzzle maker, invented the sliding tiles puzzle in the 1870s. The goal is to slide the tiles from the scrambled state, called initial state, to an ordered state, called the goal state, with the least number of moves. There are two types of search algorithm, an informed search. These searchers do not know anything about what they are searching for other than the goal value. Example, it would be like searching every room in the house for a toothbrush. Informed search is opposite to uninformed search. This search is aware of the best chances of finding the goal and can choose the best search path based upon its current state. Example, it would be like searching just the bathrooms for a toothbrush instead of every room in the house. The A-star informed search is naturally used in pathfinding between different points called nodes. A-star search is very efficient as it keeps track of the nodes that have been visited. The result of the efficiency can be perceived as a form of artificial intelligence. Example, I've already searched this bathroom for my toothbrush, so I won't go into the same room again. Solving a 3x3 sliding tiles puzzle with a star algorithm. The puzzle will have the initial state and a goal state. Each state can represent a node in the A star algorithm. Let G equal to the number of moves from the start. H equal to the number of tiles out of place compared to the goal state, and F, the heuristic function, is equal to G plus H. We will choose the path with the least F value and repeat until the goal state is found. In my simple example, I have chosen to go right as it has the least amount of tiles out of place compared to the goal state. These processes are repeated till the goal state is found. Give it a try. You can adjust your tiles in the game book to create your very own initial state and goal state. And then we use the A-star search algorithm to find your own path with the worksheet provided. Follow the path with the least F value obtained from your heuristic function to get to your goal state. Lastly, we can write A star algorithm into code. We can convert the A star algorithm into a programming language. In this case, HTML, JavaScript, and CSS were used to create the example on the Raspberry Pi. Using a star informed search algorithm to find a solution for a 3x3 sliding tiles puzzle is very efficient when compared to an uninformed search algorithm. Using the heuristic value, tiles out of place compared to the goal state, a logic for a path can be found. Since a star algorithm keeps track of the nodes that are already visited, it is extremely efficient to find the correct path with the least number of moves. Future scope of work should include comparison between a star informed search algorithm versus uninformed search, such as bijectures algorithm, along with real-world applications such as the navigation of unmanned drones and vehicles. And that concludes my presentation.